How's the company doing?
Company's really stressful right now.
That's why you're pitching here.
So you were full time and do this?
I'm
Well, that's a real question.
Yeah,
you're the buyer.
Right. Well, I want to know if she's gonna be. I'm like Shark Tank, you know. Are you gonna be able to give me? Okay. So how do I know you will be able to scale this business while I've heard you're working in a nonprofit that feeds children on the side?
That's an excellent question. Because my first partnering charity was the nonprofit that I worked at. Mm. And it can be very difficult to partner with charities and nonprofits because they typically require you to have to meet a fundraising minimum in order to use their logo. For instance, No Kid Hungry requires a business partnership to at least raise $150,000 in a year to use their logo, which for a starting business is like a lot of money. And my company said, nope, you don't have to raise that much money for us. You can use our logo, we can be one of your first partners, kind of showing like good faith in what we would do, and then also inspiring other companies